In this video, you'll see how to manage apps in the AWS Management Console with myApplications. Using myApplications, you can monitor key application metrics, identify operational issues, and optimize your applications for cost savings, health, security, and performance. The myApplications experience is available in the AWS Management Console home. To get started, let's create an application. We'll provide a name and description. Optionally, we can add tags or attribute groups. Let's continue to the next step. Next, we'll add resources to our application. To do so, we need to turn on Resource Explorer. We'll choose the Quick Setup option to index all the resources in our AWS account. Next, we'll choose an AWS region to contain the aggregator index for all regions in our account. Let's turn on Resource Explorer. The indexes have been created successfully. Let's continue creating our application. We can now add resources to our application. All the resources that have been indexed within our account are listed here. We can filter by resource type. In this case, we'll add an AWS CloudFormation stack that contains the resources required to run our application. Let's select the stack to add all of the resources within it. Next, we'll review the app configuration. We'll acknowledge that a CloudFormation stack update operation will be performed to add the AWS application tag to the app resources. Let's create the application. A dashboard has been automatically generated for our application within myApplications. Let's explore its widgets. The Cost and Usage widget summarizes AWS resource costs and usage from AWS Cost Explorer. To get a more detailed view, we can go directly to Cost Explorer. Here we can get a more granular look into our costs and where they are coming from. Let's return to our application dashboard. The Compute widget provides insights that can help us optimize our application's compute resources. If AWS Security Hub is enabled, the Security widget displays the highest priority security findings. To view more details, let's go to Security Hub. The findings are filtered to our application. We can drill into any of the findings to learn more. Let's look at the first one. In this case, some EC2 instances have been flagged as non-compliant. The details include a description of the finding and its severity, where the instances are located, and remediation steps. The Monitoring and Operations widget displays alarms and alerts for resources associated with our application, service level objectives, or SLOs, and standardized application performance metrics from CloudWatch application signals. We can go to CloudWatch to set up monitoring for our application. These are the applications that are being monitored and managed. Let's drill into our application. This page displays an application summary, as well as the metrics and alarms associated with the application. We can also add or remove metrics from here. Let's return to the myApplications dashboard one more time. The DevOps widget shows how many EC2 instances are being managed and what their config compliance status is. Finally, we can use the Tags widget to assist in reviewing and applying tags to our application resources. You've just seen how to manage apps in the AWS Management Console with myApplications. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.